Hello, my name's Gregory Richardson, and today I am going to show you how to connect to the CPP wireless at Cal Poly Pomona. So maybe you've clicked on your wireless settings. You've gone, what is that CPP? Is it better than Guest? Well, it is better than Guest. And best of all, hardly anyone uses it. So your bandwidth is much bigger. So to start, you must first set a network password. To do that, you go to your browser. You type in www.csupomona.edu. You scroll to the bottom of the page. Click on Change Password. Type in your Bronco name and your Bronco password. And excuse the sound of my computer's fans roaring to life. It worked. Scroll down. So it says, change network password. It says it must be at least 6 characters, but what it doesn't say is that it has to be different from your Bronco password. So type in something new, but memorable. And hit change network password. Please don't remember anything. Then go ahead and log out. Go back to the Cal Poly Pomona homepage. Scroll back to the bottom, but this time, click on one of the most useful resources Cal Poly has, which is the eHelp page. Oh. Click on Wireless Connectivity. CPP, this network requires security authentication with a Cal Poly Pomona username and network password, the one you just made. Click on Set Up Your Wireless Connection. We already did the network, so we're good. And so, it then gives you a couple options. Windows 7, Vista, Apple, iPhone, iTouch, iPad, and a couple of the more recent versions, Lion, Snow Leopard, and Leopard. Android, I don't see what Dell 610 has anything to do with anything. But go ahead and check some of them out. They're very straightforward. It's literally step-by-step screenshots. They did all the work for me. What do you know? It's like I'm cheating, but I'm not. Oop, that's where you put in the network password that you just made. Be sure to remember it. Or you can try doing a Mac version. Tell you update, go to network preferences. Good stuff. And then when you connect, you're probably one of 10 people using CPP. So you can stream YouTube, Netflix, full speed, full HD. Because you know you're not doing real work in the library. And yeah, have fun with using the CPP wireless.